Good morning, John. I can already hear the music building up beneath me, so I should probably just stop talking. This song is about quarks. I wrote it. It's called Strange Charm.
A quark is a fundamental constituent of matter, observed in 1968 through deep elastic scatter. We found that protons aren't as simple as we thought. We thought they were solid particles, but they are not. Protons, in fact, are made up of three separate pieces. It just gets more confusing as our knowledge increases, but that is what a quark is. It's a piece of a proton, and they also make up other things, including the neutron. Oh, up, down, strange charm, top, bottom. If you don't know what a quark is, it don't matter, you still got them. And with leptons and bosons, unless something's amiss, they make up everything that we can see and that we know exists. Things made up of quarks, including protons and neutrons, are composite particles that physicists call hadrons. Many types of hadrons are theoretically described, but most exist for only very brief amounts of time. Quarks have electric charge, color charge, mass, and spin, and having color charms means they exist solely inside of other kinds of particles and cannot exist alone, which is why quarks have never been studied on their own. Up, down, strange charm, top, bottom. If you don't know what a quark is, it don't matter, you still got them. And with leptons and bosons, unless something's amiss, they make up everything that we can see and that we know exists. Quarks can join together in two different ways, baryons and mesons, but most instantly decay. If a particle has three quarks, then it's a baryon. And if there's one quark and an antiquark, then it is a meson. These tiny bits of matter are part of almost everything, and there is no unified theory to make it less confusing. But the fact that we've identified that they exist at all is so goddamn remarkable that I just sit in awe. Oh, up, down, strange charm, top, bottom. If you don't know what a quark is, it don't matter, you still got them. And with leptons and bosons, unless something's amiss, they make up everything that we can see and that we know exists.
I like that song. That's a good song. I hope that you all enjoyed it too, and you can listen to it anytime by going to dft.ba/quarks. And that's possible because my friend Sam and my friend Alan worked their butts off to create dft.ba, a URL shortening service that reminds you and all of the people that you tweet to not forget to be awesome. So yes, you can have your own dft.ba URLs right now. All you have to do is go to dft.ba. It's very exciting! It's just one more way that Nerdfighteria is taking over the internet. John, don't forget to be awesome, and I will see you on Friday.